For now, and the suspect in a kidnapping and rape is waking up in jail this morning, and he is expected in district court later today for arraignment. Marco Reese, also known as Saul Pizarro Aviles, is accused of forcing his way into a woman's car at the Cohasset Stop and Shop parking lot, making her drive through three cities and then raping her. Reese was taken into custody at an apartment in Providence last week. Now, he's also facing charges for being in this country illegally.